What's up, guys? Back with another Twinmotion tutorial. I'm going to show you how to do a night rendering in Twinmotion. Let's get right to the video. All right, so the first thing, as you can see, my scene is already set up. So if I click on my image and I turn on the path tracer, I already have a daytime scene set up. So now we're going to change some of the settings to turn it into a nighttime rendering. All right, so we're going to check our environment tab, and we're going to change the sun intensity. We're going to bring it down to 5, and sun size, bring it down to 3.0, and our moon intensity is at 2. We'll make that 1. And we'll bring down our ambient as well. All right, so checking out our location here, we're at 190 degrees. That's fine. Then we're in August. And so here is where I will start doing more changes here. So we have it on Sky Dome still. Our intensity is at 1.50. I'm gonna change that to 40. And change our rotation to 80. So you're starting to see the nighttime transpire in the settings. So another thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to change our HDRI. So I'm going to look for a low sun, overcast, and first I need to sign in. So I'm looking for a low sun, overcast, and we're going to do 39. Okay. All right. So let's check out our other details. Okay, that's looking good. So now we're gonna go to our camera. We're gonna leave auto exposure checked. We're gonna change our white balance to 6800. All right, so now looking at this, we'll change our shadow boost. We'll crank that up a little bit. All right, so here for vignetting, I'm gonna change that all the way down, 20%. And we'll keep our sharpness at 25%. Parallelism is checked, good. Okay. Guys, if you're liking this video, don't forget to smash that like button and also subscribe. All right, so we're gonna go to FX and we're gonna change our contrast. And our contrast, let's change it to 50%. Our saturation, 40%. Okay. So now I'm just checking some of the settings. So as you can see in our path tracer, we kept the same settings at 20, 40, 80, 48, max balance at 30. Denoiser is checked. And I believe with the fireflies, keep it at 0 on the nighttime rendering. All right, so guys, that's it. Now we have a nighttime rendering. If you like this video, don't forget to smash the like button. And on your way out, subscribe, and we'll be back with another one.